Here's the prototype Anthrolume 2.0 computer with Bluetooth, XB, and an SD card reader. Here's the power distribution box that will mount on my belt. The suit is turned inside out for ease of wiring. The suit as shown here has 240 out of 250 LEDs mounted properly. The exception is the head LEDs, which will mount hanging off of a hat. This is a view of the back of the suit. Now that all the wiring is complete, I can demonstrate the suit in action. This simple animation displays a random set of colors in the suit every 100 milliseconds. It takes 24 milliseconds to load the entire strand of 250 LEDs with new colors. That allows me to achieve a frame rate of close to 40 FPS. I've written a simple Android application to control the suit's functions. When I run it the first time, it connects to the Anthrolume computer via Bluetooth, as can be seen by the green LED on the Bluetooth adapter. Now when I press buttons in the Android application, the suit changes nearly instantly. I'll use this application to run tests and perform more sophisticated user interface interactions, such as entering text that will scroll across my body.